I'm an Olympian, and I'm going to take you through some exercises to get your legs ready to ski. Box jumps. There's a million different variations to box jumps, and they're good for any level of skier and any discipline. Now, these are specific to mogul skiing, the ones that I'm going to demonstrate, because of the quickness. The first stage in getting comfortable with a box jump is standing facing the box and simply jumping up onto it and then back down. So it's a forward and back motion. It's all about being light and quick, and as you get comfortable, you can increase your speed. Mogul skiing is a timed sport, so you want to be as quick as possible. The classic box jump exercise specific to skiing is a lateral box jump. Now, just like in skiing, especially in mogul skiing, which is a judged sport, I want to keep my hips level and my upper body as quiet as possible and let my lower body do all the work. So let me do a few just to demonstrate, and then we'll work on the speed and get faster and faster. So my hands are in front of me like I'm skiing. My eyes are kind of up, although I want to not hit my shins on the box. Staying as square as possible, and then starting to improve the speed. And that is mogul skiing on a box. I'm going to walk you through a couple different landing and jumping drills to keep your knees safe when you're skiing. So first, you have to get yourself up onto a box. This box is fairly high. You can start on a lower box. So first box is just going to be pretty low to the ground, something you feel comfortable with. So here's an example of an introductory landing drill. Step off, land. When you feel ready, you can work your way up to a larger box. Same premise. I'm going to step off, keep my eyes up, as if I was landing a jump. In our sport, landings are judged, so the form is key. But here, the point of the form is for safety. So absorb with your legs, soft knees, soft on the balls of your feet, eyes up. And another way to elevate that skill once you feel like you're an expert with your form is to land and then hop sideways. Soon that will mimic the actual turn of landing a jump and beginning to ski the moguls immediately. So I focus on the landing and then hop sideways. Those are some safe skiing techniques you can work on no matter what season or what part of the world you're in. I'm Hannah Kearney. Thank you for watching.